try all of us.
Do you work on this boat?
Oui?
Do you work on this boat now?
No.
Not yet, right? This is high tech.
So that's the harbor of online. The harbor is run by the former State Department.
Now, when you say the hinterlands,
yeah,
does that mean just
from Rotterdam? From Rotterdam.
The place we are from right now is not a place we will be in the future, so we will move down up in that direction. See the yellow building on that? It's more to the east.
Okay.
I go there on Sunday because we have next week we have to go back to the wall, and it's halfway, Heidelberg is halfway, we can go the double way, so.
How much
money
do you spend
on your
sorry,
I can
or...
okay, you can.
I did it the last time. Up there and down there, it's just 400 meters. Because we have a speed limit on the Neckar River.
Okay.
When I'm going fast, each engine burns 100 kilos an hour.
Woo!
But right now we are on 10 liters, which is 2.5 kilos. So it depends on how fast you are. The thing is, we have a V12. The V12 has 2 inches. If we are at low speed, we shut down one vent. Just working with 6 cylinders, the valves getting up, and they're just working with what they don't work. So that makes the fuel consumption better.
I was
going to
ask you, do you have any now in regards to a catastrophe, a major, you
Is there a larger organization or
Stefan, das kennen Sie vielleicht, wenn aber der Frage, wenn wir jetzt halt einfach einen großen Schadensfall haben, unsere Katastrophenschutzebene, das sage ich, die ist hier uns noch überstellt. Vielleicht kann man das erklären, dass es das gibt, obwohl es einfach nicht so oft sowas gibt. Also in einem Wirkungsextremen Katastrophenfall, wer dann das sagen hat. Ich würde eins
starting at the
Thank you. I can't go as far as I want to because I'm allowed to do in a different places. So what I do is I'm taking it. They want me to know where the river goes in Karlsruhe and in Wiesbaden, and I need to know that I can go different. I have to know that I can go.
Okay. So they don't allow you to just go anywhere. You have to learn that area.
I just warned the other captain on the big vessel, so because he will get mad about me what I'm doing if I don't warn him. So. This is how we can turn around.
Männer Spielzeug halt.
Ah, genial. Also ich komme immer gern wieder.
Ja. It's like alle nicht so machen.
Das richtige Spielzeug von Männern, oder?
Genau. Wir haben gestern haben wir eine Übung gemacht mit den Power zusammen und dann hat mir gesagt, das hätte ich nur durchsagen. Ihr habt das männlichste Spielzeug der Feuerwehr. Yep.
Sollen wir
gleich
den Jets actually turn to the side when you're going?
No, we have some what they call buckets. It's like a flap which goes down. Yeah. And our spray is divided in two pieces and goes underneath the boat. Because if you want to go backwards, it goes down all the way. And the spray which comes out in the rear goes sideways to the front. So we move backwards. Because otherwise we will have a circle into the pump and it doesn't work. That's why we have to divide the two sprays. Is it called a spray?
Yeah.
And it makes it, if you move to the side, the whole nozzle just follows into one hole and it turns around like this. So it makes it look extremely good. Like to see the power, I accelerate in a few seconds and then you can move out in the rear. You can see the big two sprays and you can see the jets working.
Ich habe nicht, ja, das ist ein bisschen, aber wenn ich Gate-Bereich. Einmal fahren wir links, einmal fahren wir rechts.
Genau, das ist ja rechtsrheinische Seite, linksrheinische Seite. Ja, da gibt es ja gewisse Regeln. Also hier haben wir eine geregelte Begegnung, nennt sich das. Es geht jetzt hoch nach Worms oder wieder Worms, aber Worms ist ja bei uns Feierabend. Und dann tun wir uns immer begeben.
Okay.
Also es ist nicht so, dass ich dann die Rheinseite
wechsle. Okay.
Aber wenn wir in die andere Richtung hochfahren, dann fahre ich den Schifffahrtsüblichen Weg.
Okay.
Und dann gebe ich als Bergfahrer, gebe ich davor, wie der mir der Lexikal fährt, dann begeben.
Ah, ja.
Ich kann dann so eine blaue Tafel schalten. Und die blaue Tafel bedeutet, also so ein weißes Blicklicht, in der Nacht sieht man in der Karte nicht, klar. Und das bedeutet dann, dass ich Steuerkontrolle habe.
Das macht immer nur der Bergfahrer. Außer es wäre eine geregelte Begegnung, das ist aber dann bekannt. Das hat seine Strecke, muss man kennen. Und dann fährt man. In dem Bereich der Fahrräder haben wir eine gewisse Fahrräder.
Hier bitte!
Okay,
Achtung.
Hold on a second,
okay,
because we are turning around. Telling the truth?
Yeah.
The lunch on Sundays. The final. No, I'm just kidding. I think we will have the most problems with passenger ships.
Yeah?
Yeah. We have the christening of the boat weeks ago, and before that we have what was called a symposium, a get-together of fireboat captains all over the state, all over from Germany. And they reported about some calls, and they do had also some evacuation of passenger ships, and it was really bad because we are talking about 200 to 400 people, old people. They can't move and walk so good anymore. That's why they use the passenger boat to get on the trip. So because of the amount of passengers that will be really bad, so and
potential of death or injury.
What I never thought about, they had two or three calls with the evacuation of a passenger boat. They get the people out of the boat, they brought them to buses or whatever, and what they need, I never thought about that. It was almost mostly at night time. And they need their medication in the morning, and it's so hard to get medications in the morning time. You know, it's old people, they need medication, so we have to think about maybe we have get some contacts to our hospital to get a doctor that they can help us in that case of...
It's a place we had lunch.
Sie müssen jetzt dahin?
Nein, wir sind mal gestern Abend da gewesen.
Okay. Wahrscheinlich hätte man nämlich schon da legen können.
very identifiable apartment buildings right here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, dann machen wir folgendes. Dann fahren wir da hin, wo wir die Taufe gehabt haben.
Ist der ist offen.
Der ist offen. Der ist zwar von außen, sieht
ja, das
aus.
Das ist gar
nicht. Wir probieren es. Also, wenn er zu sein sollte, können wir immer noch zurück, weil wir können mir da nicht anlegen. Dann können wir nämlich auch Fisch machen. Aber jetzt wäre es so schnell raus und Tschüss. Ja. Und das würde mir das erleichtern. Dann hängen wir die Fender tiefer und da brauchen wir.
Drei habe ich jetzt da, eine in der Mitte und zwei Hause.
Eine in der Mitte, vorne, hinten, eine.
Okay. Die verhängen.
Hängt sie tiefer, ja, aber der Bomb ist so hoch. Also, das war dann schön. Ich meine, machen wir natürlich nicht nachts im Brief, oder im Winter rum, wenn dann so eine Schnee und vor dir liegt, aber das gehört einfach einmal dazu, das nehme ich schon gar nicht.
Toll, wir machen die wahrscheinlich wohnen am Rhein noch an der Stelle, das ist fantastisch.
That's museum ship from we saw yesterday when we came from Heidelberg, the LTA, the technical museum.
Yes.
And this ship is part of the technical museum, and you can go on that and can have food and.
Does it still go up and down?
No.
Okay. So just a.
I think the ship is around 80, I think 60 or 70.
Jetzt gucken, wie wir Fisch machen, weil du musst wahrscheinlich vorne ziemlich kurz hängen und dann lässt du rückwärts nachher. Weil euer Dampf geht nicht. Weil ja, wir.
Ja, ein bisschen
drauf, oder? Ja, mit Rohrträger ist nichts mehr. Ja. Mach ein bisschen Fisch, nicht strikt bestrahlen.
The mixer? I like it. I think Josh is a purist. So
yeah.
I think he's. It's Baroque, it has to be Baroque.
No, that's only one of the things that's been really, I mean, even Columbus, even more so here, has been just the diverse architecture so great to see.
And how it's mixed in.
Yeah. How it blends. It doesn't look like, I mean, in the U.S., a lot of times you'll have one style, and then next to it will be something that just does not work.
No
well.
Transition.
No transition. It's like, oh, we're...
Wenn really so weit vorne, brauchen wir nicht festmachen, du musst weiter hinten festmachen, unterhalb vom Krane, dann nehmen wir die erste Doppelpolar. Well, you see the birds on the dock?
Oh, the three-story, the brown one.
Can is the near of
brown?
Yeah.
You know, you see the birds on the dock?
Seagulls.
Yes.
Yeah. You know what that job is? To shit on the dock.
Oh, yeah.
That's that job all day long.
Yeah.
Larger pigeons and what?
Yeah.
Larger rats.
We call them air rats.
Yeah, most U.S. cities, pigeons too, we call.
Yeah, we have a lot of pigeons in our our city. And
we
so,
too.
Yeah.
It was forbidden to feed them. Yeah.
Oh, you mean the public?
Yeah.
Now in St. Paul, in the United States, they frown upon us killing them. They don't want us to kill the pigeons.
But they don't want to.
So what we have is birth control for pigeons.
Really?
So we oval control.
My grandfather served on a destroyer in World War II in the North Atlantic, and he would take me as a small child to the parking lots where we grew up, and we'd have a lot of seagulls go, and he would feed them an acid, and they'd fly up and they'd go poof.
No, really?
Yeah.
And you would see them?
Oh yeah. My mother was not very happy.
Was das mit der Fender?
I've never heard of that.
Birds cannot burp.
Yeah.
So the N-acid just explodes.
It continues to expand.
Yeah.
Now, I heard a story being on public radio, a guy talking about his childhood. Things they would do to animals that you shouldn't do. And he said his grandfather would take them in the farm. And he would soak corn. Beef corn with alcohol, and so when the goose would come through, they make a mess like this, and so the farmers are like, there's no need, no use for them, so he'd put all this feed corn out, then the geese would come and feed, and they'd get drunk, and they can't fly, so he'd just go out there and pick them up. Many a goose landed on our table.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, too, in New York, they come and they come to your moms, you know, where the city was.
Oh,
so they would round them up and we would get them to the homeless around Thanksgiving time. I brought that suggestion in Iowa because we have the same thing. We hire dogs to go out and chase them off the lake. They just go from one to the other.
We've got a pie. So we're on the path. So every year, just come out. If they don't stay, they're just there. Yeah, spring. And,
too much corn left in the field.
Oh.
Yeah. I don't know. So the majority, I say 50%, migrate through.
Yeah.
But no, we will.
Sometimes you just gotta do it.
control and then we show it to a different population.
Oh, hawks, yeah. I thought it said hawks. Oh, how's a hawk doing? Yeah. We have caravans, falcons, yeah. And so on large buildings downtown. Minneapolis is much more successful. I think there's probably three. We introduced one in the religious five. Three and stuff. So they're Austin, Bell Camp, or something. It's like three. So it's like kind of a head, a feet.
Also fished.
Right on the main tower. So they get, you know, they get his point. And so the crew has to get out there.
Soll ich euch dampfen? Stefan, kannst du neu dampfen?
Ich bin vorne Fisch, kennst du, ja. Aber du brauchst nicht neu dampfen, weil das Seil hält sich nicht gut aus. Ich weiß nicht, ob du es. Ich konnte hier noch ins Tor machen und dann ziehen wir Fisch.
Ja, machen wir das.
Ja.
Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja. Ja.